To all of you wonderful troops, I have visited you in various places and served Christmas dinner, and it was my great privilege to spend time with you, and I hope I get to do it again soon. God bless.